Stephen Buck, Humberside District. If I was to make one change, it would be to communicate to head teachers that the amount of detailed feedback given in written marking to schools isn't necessary. You need to trust teachers to do their job. When a teacher goes round and helps a child, they shouldn't need to write in the exercise book that they've done it. You should just believe that they've taught that child.